Hey, welcome back everybody. I hope you all doing well. Well, Tuba Wilkerson has changed her profile picture. The picture says save the nature, save the world, as Tuba used to sing. Well, it is claimed that PKK has taken responsibility for wildfires. So these wildfires seem an act of terrorism. Since 1984, PKK is working against Turkish state, on and off busy in destroying state's forests. And they also did the same in the past. Well, they are just using this strategy, forcing Turkey to kneel down. Anyway, the president Recep Tayyip Erdogan thanked to the countries like Azerbaijan, Russia, Spain, Iran, Qatar, Croatia, Ukraine, who sent aid in this difficult time on behalf of his nation. Well, Tuba also thanked Spain, said gracias Spain, some good news finally. Spain has sent 2 firefighting planes and a 27 personnel team will support Turkey to fight with forest fires. Well, Demet Özdemir also come forward to thank all the countries. Well, some people believe in doing something physically rather than just sing, like Ibrahim Çelikol, who joined the team in Marmaris, voluntarily tried to put out the fires by taking a house in his hands. Burak Özdemir, the world famous chef, also tried to do his best to put out the fire. On the other hand, Cansel Elçin and his wife come forward, and his wife Zeynep Tokçebayat burst into tears, said, "We need to think as a country. We have to intervene on this immediately because we have not been able to breathe for days." Well, Tuba also shared a quote of William Shakespeare, "We have come to this world as brothers, not in front of or behind each other. Let's walk then, hand in hand, side by side." Celebrities also shared this on their IG. Be careful with this post on social media where people are demanding money in order to help citizens. So just follow the statements of official institutions. That's all for today. We'll catch you later. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye for now.